Each and every day, Social Security improves people's lives. Social Security does more than provide insurance in times of need. It ensures dignity, contributes to social stability, and is a driver for sustainable economic development. It is a fundamental universal right.
And to acknowledge the incomparable evening they allowed us to experience last night, reflecting South African hospitality, national unity and pride in organization skills, may I request you to give a rousing vote of thanks to our hosts by acclamation. Social Security makes a difference. This is a strong message. When I opened the first Social Security Summit in Moscow in 2007, I asked you to imagine what our societies would be like if we could not, each and every one of us, rely on Social Security when we need it.
We've spoken about how the problems, we have documented them, we have theses on those, but how do we move forward? Regardless who you are coming, when you go back, you are an ambassador of this fantastic country. This dynamic Social Security must make the change from insurance and pay for the damage of Social Security. We have to add to this pay for insurance, to pay benefits, to activation, to prevention, to avoid the damage.
Employment system in our country. The only thing we have is the social insurance system. So what would you suggest to us in terms of this particular dilemma?
I don't see how you can retrench people without having a solid social insurance or social assistance scheme that, as Mr. de Goys and many other people want, is actually activating and bringing and helping these people to get back into some form of gainful employment.
Необходимо исходить из того, что социальное обеспечение осуществляется в различных формах. Формах социального страхования, формах бюджетного финансирования. Динамизм здесь проявляется различным.
The cause of promoting and extending social security is best served when we do research of the highest order.
Par rapport à notre région, vous l'avez constaté, une métamorphose démographique majeure. L'espérance de vie, on est passé de 47 ans à 72 ans, au moins de 60 ans. C'est quelque chose de très important.
The youth population and the youth dividend, or the youth burden, because a young population that is jobless in the future will be creating very, very serious fiscal problems for those very same countries.
Let us appreciate the fact that there are people who are outside of both formal social security arrangements as well as the informal arrangements.
Given that we've had such fantastic contributions from the floor, I'd like the panel to give the floor a round of applause.
It is amazing that we have now come to the conclusion of this excellent week-long World Social Security Forum.
ختاما أود أن أترككم مع فيلم وثائقي قصير عن دولة قطر وشكرا.
The world needs social security, and I look to you to continue to provide that support so that the rest of the world will not feel lost and will continue to live with dignity.
Let me emphasize that this World Social Security Forum was a historic moment for social security and the ESA. To exploit the immense power of social security to do good, it is our shared objective. I believe that this week has both better informed and better equipped us to work towards this objective. We can make a difference. Now we must make the difference.